Hello all, this is Rachel here with the 13th question of season 194. The category is French history and the question is as follows. Nestled in the Champagne-Ardennes region of northeastern France, which city not only hosted the coronation of French kings within its stunning Gothic cathedral, a site of immense architectural and historical importance, but is also renowned for its pivotal role in the production of champagne? I look forward to receiving your answers. Game on.
I don't know.